And a very important step has been taken again by Tajikistan. They have deposited their instrument of accession to the Marrakesh Treaty, bringing the number of contracting parties now to the Marrakesh Treaty to 53. So this is a major, major step. It's another sign of the great commitment of Tajikistan to the World Intellectual Property Organization, to multilateralism. Tajikistan has adhered to a number of treaties that we administer. We are delighted with the cooperation that we have with Tajikistan and with this additional step, which is reinforcing an already very strong and very good cooperation.
The Marrakesh Treaty is meaning for our country that people has access to knowledge, to new opportunities for to improve their life. The government of Tajikistan has a strong commitment to implement this agreement and also provide all the opportunities and conditions for people to be included in our society.